Well, good morning, guys. Welcome back. Seven Days to Die, Apocalypse Now mod. So what I've got to do now is take all this. Now, what we've done was we made a stairway so we got up to where we pet suite. Obviously we've still got to put a glass block in there, but yeah, we've got a wee cooking area here, stuff that's ready to cook. Traps are working anyway. Should actually be wearing these. They get XP from traps. Yeah, so what I've done is I put like a border. Yeah, it goes all the way around. It looks pretty nice. We need some reinforced wood because we're doing that, but yeah, skylights. So got to head back to the other base. Yeah, I've got kind of an escape hatch thing there, but as I say, I'm not worried about the fuck, but we'll have to go and have a check that out. But we're going to have to go to the other base and we need to get stuff. Stuff and everything down here, so yeah, okay, we'll leave that. What did we have down there? Yeah, okay, so we are going. That way. Maybe there are stocks. Restocks on day 26, I think.
Everything is for sale.
Day 28. I'm sure he did restock today.
I knew you didn't have money the moment I laid eyes on you. Sure, it was like Blue Stallion. Yeah, that seemed cheaper, but still 195,000. That's what me to pick up from the other base, the Crucible. Oh, but I'll take that though, just within the craft it, because we could use it for the... Well, that's all you're gonna buy. I'll let you show yourself out.
Okay.
I've got a task for you, if you think you can handle it. Glad you came to your senses.
Well, that one, that's that one, that's well trippy. It's, collapsed, it's on the side. List of, landlines here, but this is sure these not empty. Empty, empty, empty. Yeah, bloody landlines in this mod. Ooh. Peekaboo. Very destructive zombies. What's stuff up here? is it this one? No, it's not this trader. Darkness Falls, another dev build. And, been playing on the map.
Soto smack. And we're doing a trader base instead of looking for a base, taking over a POI outside.
There's a blood moon coming.
Tell me about it in 2 days, I'm shitting myself.
That's right, do the math.
Okay. Yeah, let's see, it's it's like this trader, but he's up there. And so we'd build a base inside the trader. And you incorporate the trader in my base, and we started sort of like outfitting Svenja's place. Wait, what was that looking? I was looking for some crucible. There was something else. What else were we looking for? We take them. Oh, need some of them. Need to make a new bed. Put all this stuff there to sell at the trader as well. Base is for a little farm base. I've got any corn.
move that bed. Bring his pipes. Yeah, and he go back to the other base. Leave like some food here, obviously, because it's kind of our farm, isn't it? So, get back to the other base. Quest will do. That's yeah, it's a bit tricky. Oh no, but it's a different one. Yeah, I've been in this one. This is a different one. There's one that you get, it's on the site. Made into drinks, bananas. Coconuts, recipes, coconut smoothies, see it's snowballs. Okay. engine. We'll put that in your snap. Now that look it. The spider monkey decides to jump up there. Yeah, that'll do. Right. Springs up the gel pipes. Make it more pipes. More pipes. Obviously we don't have to get pipes, and what did they get? Pipes. Yeah, we can't pick that up like we used to be able to do in like on Dead Legacy. So we just have to Have we got a bit of light as well? Cooking area over there. What would we need there? Not many nails. I mean, honestly, it's kind of puzzling to me. Talking about, he does that deliberately, honestly, he does it, he just does it to piss you off. Make him swallow the glass. Obviously we'll get a TV made, but yeah, that's what I have so far. What have you? In the night time you see stars and everything like that, you know? So yeah, cooking area over here. Yeah, an open window. We need to do that one. But yeah, we'll try to incorporate some of the stuff as best we can. Also got a wee door in there. That's where all my the ammo went for that. But anyway. Down there, I've got seed to plant. Meow. So we've got a there we go. How can we not put that there? Okay. Yeah, we keep that running so the electricity traps stuff down there. Oh, you fucking idiot. Yeah, so some food there. That's going to be stuff we can keep there. Yeah, we'll keep them there. Maybe that. Area. Put you in there, so that obviously when you get another one made or solar. So, where will it put you, Brenda? She going there? Yeah, that do ya. That's Brenda. So she can keep an eye out, thanks. But yeah, we chair to put her shoes on in the morning. Obviously go there. Left the bricks there like that. But yeah. It's quite nice. Okay, what time is it? 10 o'clock. Love that quest. Meow. I've already done this one before, sure I. Loads of stuff in here. think we'll get that. It'll be here for a wee bit. Because I do not remember this POI. It's a fucking behemoth. Thank you. just check to see if it was for the up here. No. What are they doing here? Done this POI before, but the 12 beers must be downstairs or something. It's fucking a pain in the arse about this. You know, it's like it's telling you. Could be up there someplace. 19, 22. And it's over here. Thank you. take you. This fucking pish. Yeah, what the fuck is going on there? That's a bit weird. That's weird. I know it should be Screamer in that way. loads of stuff in here, you know. Loads of stuff. This is a nice bed. Yeah, not too worried about that. Deaths. The deaths are that, you know, getting stuff up the good. More or less. Sell. Downstairs. There's loads of leather that down there. days. So I've moved about a bit too quick, guys. Okay. Yeah, I think that's it. I think that'll do. So we've got head back to trainer.
This better be good. Incredible. I didn't think you'd pull it off. Here's your bounty.
Okay, I see.
Well, that's all you're gonna buy. I'll let you show yourself out.
Can you do something for me? Scaredy cat. If you agree to help me, I'll pay you. Well, I guess you're a quitter, not a doer. Work? Are you out of your mind?
Yep. Okay, we need to, get rid of this bloody well. Tree it's in the road. Yeah, I'm down to a shortcut. That tree's always there. Get up your seat there. See along the road coming back, you can just sit there. But yeah, we'll have to sort this. But basically, yeah, that's what we've been building up there. A penthouse. Penthouse. Depends how sweet. Plant those, yeah, to potato. Yeah, we have a garden. Working area. And our bed up here. That view. That was already working, so we left it there. But you hear that buzzing sound, that's the generator and that. Obviously there's electric traps downstairs, but this is the got to sort them out, do that like that, but it's got like a band that goes all the way around it. Really quite smart, you know, stuff is incorporated in it, cooking area, we'll leave that line there like that. You've got a little bit of seating area. Yeah, you could just lie here, chill out, look at the sun, the sky, even at night times, you know, you can see the stars, you know, lie here in my bed, oh perfect, you know, love you. We've still got a window to put in there. But yeah, that's it, you know. We couldn't get the windows of that on there, so we had to put that there. Which is okay. And we just blocked it off, but this here. It's like an emergency exit. Goes on there and it. In here. Obviously there's no way of getting up there. Yeah. Just like a wee emergency. What are you going to do that for, you bloody twat? sometimes, honestly. Right, you bloody moron. Honestly. You could have run on your dozy fucking drone. Hopefully that might stop us fondling there. Ladders for bloody parkour and still an idiot. Okay. We've definitely got a box made for like medical stuff. Leave that one like that. But anyway, guys, what the fuck is going on up here? Bloody hell, man, what's going on? Okay, guys, we're going to leave this one here. And we'll catch you in the next one, but thanks for watching.